Three left. Is there a way to tell what's on and what's not on? Is it literally just stunning back? Oh? Tech boost. What are tech points? This might be good. Wait, that's experience? Oh, fuck. What? I didn't have this experience with them. Oh shit. you guys know when I was little? Like, I'm saying, like, baby. I'm saying, like, 0 to 3. Okay? When I was 0 to 3, my grandma used to record her reading stories. Okay? And I had a tape player in my room for you youngsters out there. It's like a CD player, but instead of CD. So what a CD player is, it's like an MP3 player, which is, well, oh fuck. So an MP3 player is like an iPhone without the phone. Okay? It's a rewind. So I had a tape player, right? So, tape player, she would read all these Disney stories, and that's what I would fall asleep to. And, basically, my favorite one that I would always fall asleep to was Peter Pan. And my parents started getting really mad, well, like, not mad, but, like, annoyed, because that's the one I would pick every single night, and they would hear it, because, you know, it was, like, loudish. And, it always started off with the Darling Family. So I always remember the Darling Family. That's, like, something that sticks out in my head. It always starts off with the Darling Family, and then I would be asleep by the time anything actually happened. So I actually don't know what happens past the Darling Family. I just know there's a family called the Darling. Where did I come from? I think I came from that. Glide. So this. Map God.
So, how come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You want to try?
You're the same way. In what way, Pink? Which way? The tape thing?
Aw, haven't you cooled up yet, Tink?
God, I don't want to fuck Tinkerbell.
A little bit of pixie dust. There. Now you can fly.
Okay, can I actually fly? You're a fucking bird, you should already be able to fly.
What? So Indy's not one of the chosen ones?
There are 7, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them.
Oh, you always want to hear the same story?
Yeah. Voice anchor as soon as possible.
That actually, like, went into my regular life, too. I'm a person that's, like, when I find something I like, that's all I want to do, and I'll, like, tunnel vision it. Like, if it's, like, food or something, like, that's all I'll want to eat, like, this day, that day. Like, over and over. I don't want to change. When I find something I like, that's, like, all I want to do.
The dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those 7? What is Maleficent planning, anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kyrie's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time.
The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake the other hand, it's lost forever.
Is that how I got so good at fighting games? Maybe because I tunnel vision on fighting games.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Girl, blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
What is it, Tink? Peter? Peter Pan?
It's Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up here. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But
yo, hold on. Why are her legs like that? I don't, like, that was a weird fucking position, right?
Asleep.
Am I crazy?
She hasn't budged an inch.
Kyrie!
Like, doesn't that look weird? Why are they all gigantic fucking feet, too? I might have to add that to my my story. I'm pretty sure the island, maybe I can add this pretty quickly. I'm pretty sure the island that they lived on was actually an island to breed clowns. That's why everyone's fucking shoes are so big. They were all supposed to be clowns when they grew up, but they didn't. Puzzle God idea. It may be wrong, but if it's right, I'm gonna need you all to stand up. This is another fucking you need Peter Pan thing. To a fucking tournament. What? Wait, what am I doing? That's crazy. I have to go to a time. It's always weird when Goofy bends over like that, isn't it? Am I alone in thinking this? That's really awkward whenever he bends over like that. I have to dress up for a tournament? Why do I have to dress up for a tournament? I mean, I have to wear like normal human clothes.
Riku, wait!
Yo, chill, Black Me. That was a fucking surprise. Never seen that. I just realized something. It's almost like everyone fights like one of the three dudes in the beginning of the game. You ever notice that? Kind of fights like Titus. Fuck.
Riku!
I don't know what Simba does, but it's good. What does Simba do? You can tell me. We're vibing behind that. What's someone else? Charge. Wait, why are you guys telling people? I literally asked Tofa. Why can't I just summon? Bam, call the hunter. I should have saved it for this phase. Ow. Heal. I'm the real me. Let's go. How do I feel about the room this fight takes place in? What do you mean? Raven's Claw. What's that? This is dark damage. Yeah, I'm not scared of dark. Oh, that was a little bad. On the ground first. Puppies! Oh god. Wait, there's... I'm gonna say go in the secret hole first. Oh, or not.
Wendy! Come on, Tink! Not now! Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
Do, 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 do. Bo, 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 bo. Hey, Feyre. I went and saw the puppies before there were any puppies there. So I went and saw an empty room. But I have not done that.
Quite a cod fish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind.
Ooh.
Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. Glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the Plank? It's him, the crocodile that took me head.
Crocodile!
Oh, it's me. He's after me other head. I can't stay here.
I totally forgot about the crocodile.
I can't stand the sight of him! Me! You take care of them!
So yeah, what resets the summons? Is it just once I save or once I go to a save thingy?
Fly, Sora! Just believe, and you
I'm
can do
fly?
It!
Flying! Coco, you're trying to fly. Hello, Coco!
Thanks, no. Peter.
Hey, I should definitely take a break soon.
You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Because we're doing another stream tonight. Wait, what? Oh, yes. Fuck yes. Fucking yes. Fuck. Yes. Yes, fuck. Sorry, I spent some flowers. I'm impressed. Oh my god, it's a fucking water stage without the water. That's kind of sick though. No, there's definitely a chest or something. So smart. So smart. There's no one here. Is that bad? More kids than die. Let me finish that sentence. When Peter Pan came out. Because if Peter Pan came out today, with like the millennials and everything, 100% kids would be jumping out of buildings thinking they could fly if they believed. You know? But like, we were smart. Like, none of us died. You know? I guarantee if this shit came out today, you'd have kids being like, oh, I can fucking fly. Cause when fucking like Twilight and shit came out, you had these fucking kids being like, I'm a vampire. You know? It's like the same thing. Twilight is the millennials' Peter Pan. Never do damage in this game. I feel like that's one of the game's biggest issues. At least for me. Is that I never feel like super strong. I always feel like I'm doing like little tiny damage. I'm not a millennial.
Excuse me. Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walk the plank, every last one of them.
Did you stab him?
Blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
We're gonna murder you! So happy about it. Strength of 10 is a hard hit? I mean, yeah, it's weird. But thank you, Pharaoh, for the touch prime. Very much appreciated. Wow. I love the Aeons. How many total Aeons are in the game? Just don't tell me what they are. like just what they like coming out of. Really? There's only two more? Or one more?
Yeah.
Aww. I love the ones. Damn, wait. What percent through the game am I at? There's only one more hand left.
Fire! Heal! Heal!
I'm 80%? Really? What? I thought I wasn't even like 50. Really? Oh shit.
Heal!